and everyone. Today I would like to introduce you the Malaysian food in Melbourne. There are few Malaysian restaurants in Melbourne. Let's go, we can have a look. I would like to introduce the Sarawak food.
This is the kam hua. This is the kawau mee.
And
kawau mee is original for Kuching, and kam hua is origin for Cebu. Yeah.
The difference between kawau mee and kam hua is kawau mee is with pork meat, and kam hua is with roast pork. This is Sarawak laksa. Sarawak laksa consists of tofu, the fried tofu, fish head, omelette, prawn, chicken with some chicken, and sometimes we can add a roast pork on it. And the ingredient of the laksa, the spice of laksa is made from Sarawak. It's a special.It's different for the rest of Malaysia. And normally we eat the kawau mee with cut chili. And kawau mee is more wet and with char siu oil. Kam hua is drier and without char siu oil. This is the specialty of Sarawak drink. And the drink is called a three color milk tea.Also called Desi Spencer. It consists of the half sugar, milk, and the milk tea. So we call three color milk tea. Tata is the Malaysian franchise restaurant. It's very popular in Australia. And the food, this style is different from East Malaysia. This is the menu of Paparis. This is the curry laksa. We have the chicken flavor, vegetable flavor, and seafood flavor. And the style is different from East Malaysia Sarawak laksa. Okay, we have the other dish like the chicken.White chicken and papa wonton hoe. The popular signature dish in Malaysia, this one is the Hainanese chicken rice. This is the Brani rice. Brani rice consists of bacon, curry chicken, cucumber, prawn with sambal.And brownie rice. Yeah, brownie rice is the rice cooked with the Indian spice, brownie spice. And this is the... What is this? This is the chili pani. Chili pani consists of the deep fried shrimp, mushroom, vegetable,and sambal sauce, and half done egg, and cooked with the noodle.
Say, where are you taking us, Ray?
We are going to Mamak Malaysian restaurant. The Mamak is put is famous in the roti canai, the pancake, a type of Malaysian pancake.
Hi, this is Mamak, Malaysian roti and satay. Wow, look at the queue!
This is the menu of Mamak, Malaysian roti and satay. Let's see what do they have.Yeah. The famous, the signature dish of Mamak is roti canai. This is the chicken satay. Chicken satay is chicken skewer with some peanut sauce. And this is the roti tanai, roti telur and bawang. Mean bread with onion and egg and with curry and lentil. And this is the crispy fried chicken. Fried chicken with crispy skin and some carrot and chili. This is the curry ayam, chicken curry. So this is the curry with some potato and chili. The very popular Malaysian curry. And this is the Maggi Mee. It's a roti with the bread, bread roti. So that Maggi become like all set. And with some chili and chip and curry. Thank you for watching. I hope I can see you in next episode. Don't forget to subscribe. Hi.